महीना से दवाई नहीं खा रहा है, सांस ऊपर मुँह चलता है और हमारा
जी। With great difficulty, 65-year-old Mithlesh from Bihar speaks about what she is going through. A cardiac patient, she used to work as a domestic help. But now there is no work and so there is no money. The 65-year-old earns not just for herself but also for her only son who doesn't keep well.
ऊपर में सांस चढ़ने लगता है तो हम चल ना पाते हैं। हम भर दिन घर में रहते हैं, पहले काम कोठियों में करते थे।
अच्छा,
तो वही से खाते पीते थे, बेटा नहीं था, अकेले थे। अब तो बेटा आया है, जब भी हाथ टूट गया था तो बेटा आया है, तो लॉकडाउन हो गया तो तहिया से कमाई खटाई नहीं होता है।
As the lockdown due to the outbreak of COVID-19 continues, the section of society which has been most impacted and which remains the most vulnerable section of the society in these times of a virus outbreak is the elderly, is the senior citizens of our country. These people not only have lost onto their livelihood but also have been abandoned by their own children and now have to fend for themselves.
With the lockdown, what has happened is not only have their livelihoods been affected, it has also been a physical and mental strain both on the elderly. Most of the people that you will see here in the medicine and ration distribution here are people who already have been Help Reach India beneficiaries, also people from the local community who are coming to get ration. In a time like disaster, it's very difficult to differentiate. But what happens is when you give ration to an older person, that person will give to his child and his pota poti equally. Because, you know, for them, for the older person, the love is equal for children and grandchildren.
The NGO is also operating 160 mobile medical units to help the senior citizens in the most remote areas. And with OPDs shut in most parts of the country, it has become the only source of essential medicines for most. Rakesh Singh, Akshay Dongre, for NDTV.